the video wasn't ready for TV.
July the 10th, 2016, right here at Highlands, North Carolina.